While we're on the subject of speed and accuracy, ABC Online committed a horrible howler last Monday and took far too long to put it right.
Premier Ted Baillieu and the Prime Minister, Juliar Gillard, at the Hayfield Incident Control Centre.
It took ABC Online almost 24 hours to correct what it called an error. We've been assured it wasn't deliberate, but of more than 40 keys on the average keyboard, it was extraordinarily unfortunate that someone happened to type an R at the end of Julia.